Today we will talk about E-7 Wedgetail. The E-7 Wedgetail is an airborne early warning and control aircraft, based on the Boeing 737 Next Generation design. It is lighter than the 707-based Boeing E-3 Sentry, and has a fixed, active electronically scanned array radar antenna, instead of a rotating one. The Wedgetail first flew in 2004 and the initial operation began in 2009. It was designed for the Royal Australian Air Force under Project Wedgetail and designated as E-7A Wedgetail. E-7 Wedgetail uses the Northrop Grumman multi-role electronically scanned array radar. The radar is located on a dorsal fin on top of the fuselage, dubbed the top hat, and is designed for minimal aerodynamic effect. The radar is capable of simultaneous air and sea search, fighter control, and area search, with a maximum range of over 600 kilometers in lookup mode. The radar provides 360 degrees coverage. In addition, the radar antenna array is also doubled as an electronic intelligence array, with a maximum range of over 850 kilometers at 30,000 feet altitude. Radar signal processing equipment and central computer are installed directly below the antenna array. It is also fitted with ventral fins to counterbalance the radar and countermeasures mounted on the nose, wingtips, and tail. In-flight refueling is through a receptacle on top of the forward fuselage. The cabin features 8 operator consoles with sufficient space for 4 more, which enables control of 4 million square kilometers and over 60 aircraft across a single 10-hour mission. The aircraft is equipped with advanced communication system and electronic warfare suite. It features very high frequencies, VHF, ultra-high frequencies, UHF, satellite communication, SATCOM, and identification, friend or foe, IFF. It also features electronic countermeasure, ECM, electronic support measure, ESM, laser warning system, LWS, radar warning system, RWS, missile approach warning system, MAW, and flare and chaff dispensers. E-7 Wedgetail maximum takeoff weight is 77,600 kilograms, including 46,606 kilograms of empty weight. It is powered by 2 CFM International, CFM56 turbofans engines. Each engine produces 121 kN thrust. It has a cruise speed of 853 kilometers per hour. It has a range of more than 4,000 mile or 6,500 kilometers. It has a service ceiling of 41,000 feet or 12,500 meter. E-7 Wedgetail significantly increased both the situational awareness as well as the effectiveness of the other assets within an area of operation. The 737 AWACS has also been selected by the Turkish Air Force under Project Peace Eagle, designated as E-7T, the Republic of Korea Air Force under Project Peace Eye, and the United Kingdom designated as Wedgetail AEW1. In April 2022, the United States Air Force announced that the E-7 Wedgetail will begin replacing the E-3 Sentry in 2027. That's it for today. See you in the next video.